Shells and Men is a perseverance story at its heart, wrapped in the guise of an action crime drama. How do you move forward in a world without direction? That's the question the main character, Sam, is struggling with in his mind. He's trying to navigate this world that's been devastated and turned upside down. When you reach the breaking point, how are you going to respond? Are you going to quit and fold, or are you going to keep going? Limits only exist to Sam. That's his way of finding purpose within his mind. He lives his life in a tunnel trying to find the light at the end. Narratively, I wanted to find a unique way to represent the cyclical path that he and the other characters are stuck in. I wanted the audience to experience that through editing, tempo, sound, picture, montage. It all became a vital part of creating this notion that you have multiple narrative circles, whether some are going backwards, some are going forwards, whether some are in the past. You are as the audience, are finding your way through this maze and puzzle. Put you in the passenger seat along with Sam as he's navigating these cycles with him. I wanted to rely heavily on subtlety to achieve this complex puzzle that leaves you questioning what you really saw, what actually happened. It's open to different interpretations. For me, Shells of Men was a decade-long journey working with family, friends, crew of first-time actors, and a non-existing budget. And it all becomes worth it when you see the result on the screen. And as the main character says in the movie, in my motto is, you put one step in front of the other. When tomorrow comes, you'll thank yourself for the steps you took yesterday. That's at the heart of Shells of Men.
Every time I step in that cage is a reminder. You can quit and fold, or you can persevere.